Oh, here. I came here. I came here ages ago. Oh. A major turning point in the story lies ahead. There will be no turning back after this. Okay. That sounds ominous. Fractal Reaver. That is a single rigged weapon. That's part of the plane, isn't it? What have they done to her?
We're playing with fire here.
It's a little late for doubts, Wilkins. Letting one kid go ain't gonna wash the blood off your hands. We'll burn in hell for everything we've done. Nothing's gonna change that.
But
if things go bad, I'll be right next to her in my mech. And believe me, I won't hesitate to
mech. That'll be us.
Sorry, kid. This ain't one of your fairy tales. Nobody's coming for you.
I think we are.
What are you women waiting for? Go! Initiate the link now!
Twitching rip talons. Punching gloves. Those look cool. Looks like I could, looks almost like I can stand off there. Right, so I'm guessing that's the mech and that's Athena in the... Yeah. Metal armor. Whoa, okay. Oh, he's throwing fire on the floor. Fire bad. How the hell? Is this... No, it's not a scripted loss. The hell? How the hell? Nothing hidden down there. Where's... Oh, this is the place that I was trying to get to. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, you guys got no chance. Of course, now I've put myself in a really stupid place. It was this way, wasn't it, to get back to where I should be? Yeah. This... Yes. No, my scrap. Right, there doesn't seem to be anything extra around this room. Ow.
Refueling flame canister. machine gun magazine.
Okay, so I have to use the drone. Gotta use the drone to blow up the ammo so that I can get in and get some hits in. In that case, the auto rifle can come off. Because the las pistol is realistically the only thing that's got. Well, I suppose that's why all the ammo is around there. It's a bit of a faffy run back. Utopia crash sites. Right.
Refueling flame canister.
Well, that took.
Reloading gun magazine.
Oh.
Refueling flame canister. Reloading gun magazine.
How am I supposed to get close enough to do any damage? Oh. So it's a ranged fight in a game where we don't have any decent ranged weapons. Every single boss fight in this game seems deliberately designed to antagonize the game's core concepts. Ah. Yes! Thank Christ for that. Now what's he gonna do? What the? Oh, hey, little man. Oh, he's punchy. Oh, and his mech can still fire. Of course his mech can still fire. Ooh, ah. Ooh. Ah, stamina management. I'm so bad at this. Oh, what? It's going okay. Oh. Ah. Wish there was a way I could see both at the same time. Yeah, of course. Burning. Ah. As long as I can keep cover. Ah! Fire! No. Bollocks. This doesn't look like a good idea. Whoa. Oh, snap. Well, oh, we're still alive. General's ACU punching gloves, Mach 6. Well, Gutenberg's probably not going to be super happy. Oh, finally it tells us about the lights. Yeah, still can't upgrade anything yet.
Can you hear me?
Oh, Athena.
Where am I? What have I become?
Oh. Apparently, you've become a crash game. Oh. Ooh, level 7 enemies. Oh, snap. Nanite Beast Claw. Punching Gloves, Mark 6. They are just a straight on upgrade. Sadly, they don't look as cool, but upgrades be upgrades. Oops. Well, this place is ow. Oh, joy. Yeah, you can fall. Oh. Give me your head. Mark 7 head. Oop. I think these guys are deflection auto healer. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. Link's headgear schematic unlocked. There's loads of these guys. They're just knocking around in the... It'd be nice if they were dying in it, to be fair. Oh. And the game's crashed again. Yep. Yeah. Well, this is going well. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing? Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.